Back again with more, well, what the creepy guy said. Ghosts of Feltro. I guess that's where we're up to now.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
The stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
It's a trap.
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
Orion, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard tore my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
We'll be stuck here.
This game, I would say it's fun, depressing, horror, sad, and Metro stuff. 1 year ago, Tale Grigio, the worst incident in Western Evil history since Raccoon City. And that guy is evil.
Still hurting, Cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Oh, there's Parker.
Chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
second than I do.
Thank you.
They're almost here. They're here.
I think they're here for you. Because of the flood.
Sorry, I don't take cannibal monsters.
Look, the city.
See what I mean about how sad this game can be?
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
Oh God, please tell me this can't be happening. Don't leave me to die in this hell. I'm trapped here, there are monsters here. Real ones, everyone's dead and die now. No spider shit, we're all gonna die. Bye-bye.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
Didn't see that one circly thing there, don't even check. That's the thing.
Thank you.
What the hell is going on? Monsters are crawling all over the ship. They're tearing it to pieces. I've never seen monsters like that. Their movements are stiff, still, but it's all over. They get hold of you. No, you're gone. These piece of shit monsters at my friend, hustling bastards. I used my gun to fight them off, giving me time to get the hell out of there. The bullet went straight through, and thank God these monsters have bones like an old woman. There's nowhere left to run now. Damn, these monsters have twisted my left hell for 1 hour of animals for ammo too. God. Oh God, only knows how I'm going to survive this. How depressing is that? I just need to figure out where that shotgun was. Here we go.